What is inference? What number am I thinking of? Forty-eight? No, it was 82. So confusing. That was not inference, because you didn't have any clues to help you figure out the answer. That was just a random guess. Here's an example of inference. Imagine your teacher walks into the room dripping wet, holding an umbrella. Where was she? What was the weather like where she was? We use clues. Dripping wet, umbrella. We can infer she was outside and it was raining. And that is inference.